Hey, it's SGU, and it's almost baseball season. Baseball season lurking around the corner. Pitchers and catchers will report to spring training in just a matter of days now. Yes, spring. I don't know. If you live anywhere in the Midwest, been in the polar vortex and all the snow that's dropping, it might seem light years away from baseball season, but it is around the corner. And today, a trailer dropped for the new edition of RBI Baseball. This will be RBI Baseball 19 that we'll be releasing, and it's going to release early this year, the earliest it's ever released since coming back as a franchise here, and that's going to be Tuesday, March 5th. So yes, you can get your hands on RBI Baseball 19 on Tuesday, March 5th. So, looking at this trailer, obviously we're not seeing straight gameplay. This is very, very cinematic style. So it's a little misleading in that way, but I mean, most games do it that way. You kind of get a look at their idealized, cinematized versions of everything before you get actual gameplay. Now, anyone who's played the series know this is not a full sim baseball game. They've gone more and more to that as the years have gone by with RBI Baseball. If you played RBI Baseball back, you know, we're talking nostalgia, back in the day, back in like the 90s, you know, on we're talking 8 and 16-bit consoles. You know, if you were a fan of RBI Baseball back then, it's a rebooted reincarnation of that series. It's meant to be more of an arcade game. However, it does have the MLB license and the full backing of Major League Baseball. So that's where I think a lot of baseball fans get caught up and maybe not quite understand what they're dealing with when the RBI game comes out. Now, you've got MLB The Show, obviously, is a Sony and PS4 exclusive, and this will be on the PS4, Xbox One, and the Nintendo Switch. It's kind of a nice game to have on the Nintendo Switch, if you ask me, to have some baseball to be portable and bring around. But if you're looking for a game that is fully fleshed out as far as the franchise modes and all the little minutiae of baseball, this is not going to be your game. And I know that is frustrating for Xbox owners because you do not have a full-fledged sim baseball game like the Show series. And if you want to play baseball, it's pretty much this or like Super Mega Baseball, which is a great arcade title as well. But, you know, for what this is, it's not a full $60 title. I believe this retails for $29.99. And it's an arcade game with, like I said, the backing of the MLB. The MLB license, the branding, the players, the stadiums, all the uniforms are in the game because they've got that full licensing and the big push. You'll see RBI Baseball ads in all the stadiums when you go to games around the country. So they definitely have the advertising power of MLB behind them. Now, judging solely by this trailer dropping, it's really hard to, really get a gauge and judge the game to this point. You see cover star Alex Bregman, the all-star game MVP from last year of the Houston Astros, featured prominently in here because he is the cover athlete for RBI Baseball 19. You know, things look really neat, really cinematic in here. I just know from experience the gameplay, you know, you're not playing on screens that are, you know, up close shots like this. And it basically, the cinematic aspects are usually held out for big things like strikeouts, home runs, those kind of things. And they, in the past, have gotten a little, you know, repetitive, let's say, because there aren't a whole lot of them. But there are some facts to go over that they've included in the notes for the game, things that you could look forward to possibly being enhanced and new this year. Let's take a look at a few of those things, or let's go down the list here. All right, so like we said, game releasing March 5th, Tuesday, March 5th. Let's look at some of the features in 2019. Your franchise with total flexibility. Develop and manage your MLB squad across multiple seasons by adding at the trade deadline, signing free agents, calling up prospects, and even taking advantage of newly added two-way players. Now, some of that designation sounds definitely new. We'll have to see what the implementation of that is like, because I know they made a big deal that it has full franchise even in last year's game, but it was kind of an odd system of franchise. You basically could go to a spreadsheet of players that aren't on your team, and it wasn't like you really had to like talk anyone into trading for them or anything like that. You basically just moved players from one roster to the other without any consequence. So it'll be interesting to see if any trade logic and some logic behind a player movement has been added this year at all, because that really wasn't the case before. But it does say total flexibility on your squad, and these two-way players, sounds like you will have some options to go through players then if that really is implemented, where you might have to get them through waivers and all that kind of stuff. Okay, the next bullet point, fashion sense. And I enjoy this one. As a uniform aficionado, this one gets me every official 2019 uniform for all 30 teams and more gear and equipment options than ever before. So having that MLB backing, and meaning if they're going to pay attention to the details to have every official uniform, including the alternates. I know my Minnesota Twins, hometown Twins, have a new blue alt jersey that should be in there according to this. All right. Then the bullet point, revamped physics. Re-engineered ball physics bringing realism to every pitch, hit, and play. Again, we'll have to see some gameplay, actual gameplay, to see how visible and how noticeable that is to the naked eye just from the gameplay. So I am interested to see some gameplay clips of RBI Baseball 19 to kind of be able to judge some of that revamped physics. Okay, legends and legend teams. They had a list of legends last year that you could easily move to your teams. Again, it was kind of spreadsheet style where, like, okay, there was really no consequence if you wanted to load up on 20 different legends on your team and move them around freely. But again, it wasn't like, I mean, in that case, obviously you're doing a legendary roster. I get that. There really shouldn't be like trade consequences to that or anything, but there really was no sense of like, you know, keeping a budget or anything either. It's just like, I want this player on my team now. So click, and there he was. So we'll see how that's handled in this year's game and how deep that really gets. Says play as 165 plus all-time greats, all new legends team available for play on exhibition mode and friendly online matches. So the fact that they actually have a legends team is kind of cool. Have to see what they come up with like for uniforms for those legends teams, but that should be interesting to see. Okay, next up, stunning environments, amplified lighting, textures, cinematic sequences. Okay, I'm hoping there are many more of the cinematic sequences because they were few and far between in previous iterations of the game. It says in 3D crowd system in all 30 ballparks. 3D crowd. Okay, I think that would be new to the series because I don't really remember much about that being laid out in 3D. I mean, we'll have to see if they've really done some overhaul with the environments. So home run derby your way. Home run derby has always been a big part of the RBI series because it kind of piggybacks to the mobile game, which is the only home run derby, I believe, that MLB puts out, and it runs, if not identical, very similar. Okay, online multiplayer. Play ranked and friendly exhibition games with friends and the rest of the world. There you go, you got online multiplayer. Bigger and better soundtrack. Now, as a YouTuber, I usually kill the soundtrack because I don't want to get copyrighted, but it says a new soundtrack with music from popular artists, including One Republic, Churches, Greta Van Fleet, and many more. So if soundtrack is a big thing for you, there you go. You're going to have a bigger and better soundtrack this year. Also, weekly stats and roster updates. Roster updates are huge for a game that has a league license. So, you know, you definitely want to see those new hot rookies be added. And, you know, guys that may have made their way to the majors that weren't on the opening day rosters. So it says stay up to date with weekly roster updates throughout the regular season with performance-based statistical tuning. So that means that their overalls should change depending on how they're playing throughout the year. Very similar to how, you know, the sim games do it. The show does that. Madden does that, of course. And, you know, you want to see more and more of that if you're an Xbox baseball gamer and you're trying to get your fix of actually playing realistically along with your favorite team. Okay, so RBI Baseball 19, like we've said, is officially licensed by Major League Baseball and the Players Association. It'll be available for the PlayStation 4, the Xbox One, and the Nintendo Switch, also iPhone, iPad, and supported Android smartphones and tablets. Okay, and like I said, it will retail for $29.99 and $6.99 on smartphones and tablets. tablets. So that's pretty much the press release here, reading all the bullet points to that. Again, Alex Bregman is your RBI Baseball 19 cover athlete. So he will be on there. The game is available to pre-order now, and it comes out March 5th. So what do you guys think? Do you have experience playing the RBI baseball titles? Does it leave you wanting more if you are an Xbox-only player? Is it a game that do you take it at what it is, as face value, as, you know, basically a licensed arcade game covering Major League Baseball? Let me know your thoughts about the upcoming game, the games you've played in the past. Just your thoughts about RBI Baseball in general in the comments. Are you excited for this? Will you pick it up? Is that a price point that works for you, or would you like to see it cheaper? Do you think it's a steal for that price? Do you think it should be more? I don't know. I don't know how many people actually think a game should be more than it ever is offered for, but I mean, if you're one of those people, let me know in the comments section below. All right, that's pretty much going to do it. And until we have more info on RBI Baseball 19, we will see you next time.